What's up, guys? It's Callum here. Because I don't really try not to quiet challenges. Well, I do so sometimes, but I'm gonna react to the song. Okay, because it's night. I don't want anyone looking from my window. I'm gonna react to the song that they played at my granddad's funeral without crying. See if I cry or not. Okay. Wait, no, it's not tame. What am I doing? Alright. Vase. Vase. Oh no. Oh, there it is. There it is. Stupid vase me up. Why? Why did he have to pass away? Ah. You know what? I'm gonna get straight into it. No, it's already sad. Oh no. I don't want to cry on camera. Oh, I literally have tears already. Okay, I'm not gonna cry. I'm not. I'm trying to think happy thoughts. Oh no. Alright, this part, this is the part that normally gets me. It's stressy. No. Oh no. Have I ever cried on camera before? Oh, still 2 more minutes. I won't sing it, that makes it less sad. Because this is meant to be a trend. I swear, the tears coming in. I'm just thinking, though, that I'm never going to get to speak to him again. That's... This is the sad part. Oh, thank God. So that... Jeez. Actually, I'm gonna do another reaction. Yeah, I'll do it in the same video. Okay. So, I'm gonna type in song for people that have lost song for people who passed away. That came up for. I'll see you again. Oh no. Okay, 5 minutes. Let's go. No, this is Fee running. Can't stop, I want to taste the feeling. What was that? My lip went all weird then. I'll see you again. That's what this song's called. Oh, this is the song they played at his funeral as well. This one is for you, loved ones who passed away. That's just sad. We miss you. I'm going to sit at the end of the bed so you guys can hear it better. Wait, I'm going to type in sad song. That... sad. Sad. Sad, sad, sad. Top most sad songs ever. Okay. Chase. The following are 8 specific. Handpicked songs, of which may or may not affect you the same way as it does to me. As these are 8 of the most sad songs I know of. I swear, if you raise me up, sing one of these. I'll do one song now and the other 7 in the next video. Please enjoy this mix. Probably not. Zach Hemsey, The Way. Okay. I hate sneezing, it's the worst thing ever. Chase. Okay. Is this actually a song? These aren't actually songs, this is music, isn't it? No, that... Oh, my days. Sad song. Without you, I feel broke, like I'm half of a hole. Okay, I think I know this song. Alright, no, I don't. It's... Oh, yeah, I do. I don't want it to get copyright. I don't want this video to get a copyright strike. Because I think your channel can get done. And I... Yeah, I know this song.
Like fireworks and sympathies exploding in the sky. I'm alive.
Why am I singing? I don't ever want to close my eyes. Without you, I feel broke, like I'm half of a hole. Without you, I've got no head to hold. Without you, I feel torn like a sail in a storm. Right, I like this song. Without you, I'm just a sad soul. Alright, I don't want this to get a copyright strike, so I won't do that. 11 minutes, I need to make this quick. I don't want it to be too long. Sad song that will make you cry. Okay. Is this actually... Okay. You know what? I'm gonna type in "try not to cry, happy tears." Try. Alright, go on to "try not to laugh." Go back. Try not to. What? They a bit young for doing they. Cry. Alright, happy tears. Oh, it's going to be a 20 minute long video. I mean, this video I'm uploading. It's because I know I'm on camera. I don't want to cry on camera. Nice, sad. I'll show you guys the video and then show my reaction if I cry.